BBC News. M1 crash deaths, lorry driver in custody after court appearance. A lorry driver charged over a crash on the M1 motorway which killed 8 people has been remanded in custody after appearing in court. 2 lorries and a minibus crashed near Newport Pagnell on Saturday. Razzurdin Sirak, 31, is charged with 8 counts of causing death by dangerous driving and 4 of causing serious injury by dangerous driving. A second lorry driver charged in connection with the crash will appear in court next month. Mr. Msirak, a Polish national of Barnard's Close, Evesham, Worcestershire, is also charged with causing death by careless driving while over the prescribed. The crash happened on the southbound carriageway of the M1 near Junction 14 at Newport Pagnell at 3:15 BST on Saturday. The other lorry driver, David Wagstaff, 53, of Derwent Street, Stoke-on-Trent, has also been charged over the crash. Mr. Wagstaff is accused of 8 counts of causing death by dangerous driving and 4 counts of causing serious injury by dangerous driving, and is due to appear at Milton Keynes Magistrates Court on 11 September. 6 men and 2 women died when the 3 vehicles collided shortly before 3:15 BST on the southbound carriageway of the motorway between junctions 15 and 14. A 5-year-old girl, a man and a woman were left with life-threatening injuries and remain in hospital. Another person was admitted to hospital with less severe injuries. The minibus driver and owner of Nottingham-based ABC Travels, who was killed in the crash, has been named as Sirak Joseph. He has been described in tributes as an extraordinary father and a great leader within the South Indian community in Nottingham. Mr. Joseph had been taking a group of people from India to London, from where they were due to start a tour of Europe. 3 other fatalities have been named as employees of IT company Wipro. The firm said Karthikeyan Ramasubramaniam Pugalar, Rishi Rajiv Kumar and Vivek Bhaskaran all died in the crash, while another employee was critically injured.